partner.
Is it cold in here, or is it just me? I don't know how it got so cold so fast, but this door is completely frozen shut. So's old plastic man. I tried transforming into something to bust it open, but I'm as brittle as Alfred when you ask for coffee instead of tea. If you need to get through, then do something about this mysterious freeze. Wait a second! Mr. Freeze! It must be him that's behind this.
Sorry, but this exit is closed due to extreme weather conditions. It may bring tears to your eyes, but there's no way you're defeating me.
The only thing bringing tears to my eyes are these weak jokes.
It seems I may have to put my plans on ice for now.
Well, that takes care of Frosty. And oh, I feel my plastic thawing as we speak. Time to throw some shapes and get this door open.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Whee!
Wait, what happened to Robin?
I've seen him.
Oh, come on.
Thanks. Hey, cool helmet. Whose is it?
Yesterday's lunch.
We should split up. We'll find the control room faster.
How are we supposed to find the control room in this ridiculous spaceship?
Well, aren't we the optimist?
Those levers look like they control the shield.
Thank you.
shield down. Grundy, go now!
Okay, settle down.
Another obstacle. It's almost like Brainiac's toying with us.
No one makes a toy out of Batman. Well, maybe a minifigure.
I patched this screen into the security room for Robin.
Hello? Hey, Batman!
What's your situation, Robin?
I'm in Brainiac's system. You'll need to go through the door on the right. I'll open it now.
That's the left door, Robin.
Hello? Sorry, Batman. I'm trying. There! Got it open just in time.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
Batman's okay. He sounded kind of mad.
He'll be fine. It's not like Batman's the type to seek revenge or anything.
I'm detecting a power source behind those doors. Some more jetpack fuel for Cyborg.
I had a jetpack until Batman decided to hitch a lift that one time.
He wouldn't be called Brainiac if he didn't enjoy a little puzzle solving.